Find, commit, capture. Taking photographs is similar to hunting. You have to find target and pull the trigger. Over 13 years, one photographer has captured 300,000 photos. While it's a complex work, it's also the story of the artist's dream of his inner child chasing the train.
这都是荒草吧，这么着吧。这原来铁路上的道闸，就是这个铁轨和枕木底下铺路机用的。行，给它清开，怎么看？Meet
Wei Wang, a 25-year-old railway photographer. He has been capturing shots of trains since he was 12. Fast forward 13 years, and he's visited all of the railways in China and taken more than 300,000 train-related photos.
我呢，其实是从小就喜欢火车，因为我们家就离铁道边上很近，每天都能看到这个进出北京北站的火车，反正就是被它所震撼到了吧。 拍火车之前，我一直是学美术的。原来都是画火车，有时候呢，就是大人会带着我去车站啊，或者这个铁路边啊，把我和这个火车合影。我觉得这个照相或者说摄影比这个自己跟这儿画，我觉得方便多了。拍照片特别真实嘛，所以从那会儿开始就迷上了这个拍火车。这张照片呢，就是我。 2002年7月的时候拍摄的第一张照片，那会儿我才11岁，5年级的这个暑假的时候拍的，有539次啊，准备是去延庆南，15:29发车啊。Wei
Wang loves more than just taking photos. He has a strong passion for trains and their design. He has photo albums filled with shots he took before the age of 15. His home is also decorated with train photos as well.
当时呢，快九八幺二次列车，哎，就准备驶入这个车站。我呢，当时有点高原反应啊，但是说听到远处有鸣笛声啊，然后我一听这声音是这个，东风四D型那辆机车的声音，哎，然后所以我就赶紧就跑到这个山坡上来了，哎，到这山坡上一看，果然是快九八幺二次列车，准备进站了啊，我说这赶紧掏出相机，哎，气势咔嚓就给它拍下来了。
The area around the mountain Guanjiao of Qingzhan Railway is a sacred spot for train enthusiasts, including the super train fan Wei
Wang。这个地方呢是这个青藏铁路，西宁到格尔木之间海拔最高的地方，铁路要在这儿翻越这个关角山，所以呢要所以修了好几条这个展线，也就是展线是什么意思呢？就是 把这个线路给展长，就是增加长度，以减小坡度啊。这么着的话，这个坡度就小了，然后火车就可以这个很顺利的盘旋上去。Over
the last century, the steam locomotive served as the main transportation option in China. geography played a critical role in determining whether tracks could be built. At that time, with the inadequate techniques and lack of capital, long tunnels were impossible. Trains that needed to travel through the mountain required a spiral track to go high into the mountains and dip into the low valleys. Near the mountain Guangzhou Qingzhang Railway, there are five sets of spirals which were the most crowded spirals in China. The train looks as if it's hovering above the picturesque view, making it a magical blend of innovation and nature. As the railway technology developed and the need for train speeds increased, spirals were replaced by tunnels and bridges. The beautiful scenes from the spirals slowly disappeared. In 2014, the Guangzhou spiral was abandoned and replaced by a tunnel.
知道这个地方就是即将消失了，所以我就是想在它在他们消失之前啊，一定要全方位的给记录下来啊。然后我呢就和一个朋友去这个观角这个地方，打算拍夜景啊，因为这个展现它是在山里头来回就是火车在山里来回转嘛，来回走。啊，如果要是白天的话，可能不太有利于表现这个线路走向。如果要是用夜景长时间曝光的话，啊，可能更好。哎，2013年6月份，啊，6月份的时候，它是3点钟，这个北斗七星正好到这个展线的正上方。哎，所以我也是就是连续好几天，这个晚上，应该说是夜幕降临之前吧，就上山。哎，然后就跟那儿等到3点，天公不作美，它有时候老下雨，啊，一下雨或者说一多云，它这个星星它就露不出来呀，啊，最后是，我想想，最后是第4天的时候，夜里2点半，这个云露出了一道缝儿，啊，北斗七星露出来，正好底下过了一趟车，哎，这个把这个。轨迹给记录下来了啊。现在这个位置呢，就是京张铁路的起点，这个柳村啊，这个可以看到这个线路啊，它跟100年前的走向基本上一样。
This is Luchun Fun Tai, the starting point of Jingzhang Railway. Wei Wang frequents this spot both for its beauty and personal memories.
我从小就住在这个京张铁路旁，小时候总是坐着火车在这个京张铁路上跑，所以对这条铁路非常有感情。
Jingzhang Railway is the first railway that was completely built by the Chinese. The construction began on December 12, 1905 and was completed on October 2, 1909. This railway is also where Wei Wang began his train fascination. His first train photo was taken at the second station along Jingzhang Railway in Shijimun. He has been keeping a close eye on this treasure for 13 years.
咱们现在这块儿，这座涵洞就是曾经的柳村62号桥，也就是京张铁路的起点。有一张老照片，哎，就是100多年前詹天佑让摄影师在这儿拍的。当时这个线路的左侧还有一块牌子，写着京张铁路。一会儿大概13点多吧，有一趟车，哎，还经由这个京张铁路的老线。
The Jingzhang Railway starts in Luchun Fung Tai and stretches for 125 miles. It makes stops in Shijimun, which means Beijing North Railway Station, through Zhuyong Pass, Qinglongqiao, to Hebei's Shacheng, Xuanhua, to Zhangjiakou.
2006年的时候，这个北京北站就是那儿有一个。啊，就是原来给蒸汽机车上水用的水塔，炫门上还写着中华民国7年7月建，当时已经80多年了吧，1918年建的这个水塔，啊，然后当时这个东西就要拆啊，完了我说这么老的东西， 啊，他这是怎么没被保护下来呢？后来就是给这个，也是给媒体打电话。
The 80-year-old water tower was taken down in September 2002. The transcription of Wei Wang's call was kept by the Transit Museum.
火车的过程中，一直也在关心这些个老的铁路的这个工业遗产啊，把它给保护下来，可能不是个人的这点力量能够做到了，但是我最起码能做到给它全方位的记录下来。
Wei Wang is editing a document related to the Jingzhang Railway. His room is filled with books on the subject. Occasionally, he will visit the site for inspiration.
Hey, 这儿这个京张铁路这个故道的这道扎还真明显哎。咱们现在就走在原来的京张铁路。
Here is the foundation of the trail, the original Jingzhang Railway. After more than a century, the tracks are hard to locate as they've eroded over time.
Jingzhang 铁路在出了北京之后啊，它就开始哎，就是经由怀来、沙城，然后宣化，然后奔张家口。尤其是在这个怀来这一段，50年代初修建官厅水库的时候啊，就是这个。由于修水库，所以说这个铁路的老线它就被废弃了。这个在老线的南边修了一条新线，等于说现在火车就走那条新线了，就是康庄到狼山之间。但是这段老线呢，就是现在是有一部分淹没在官厅水库底下，然后有一部分呢就是被拆了。但是这个被拆除的这段，就是被废弃的这段线路啊，沿线的这个老桥，哎，比如说这个。哎，这个老桥墩，然后还有一些，比如说老的涵洞啊什么的，还能，还留有遗迹啊，现在还能拍到。但是说这个地方之前什么样啊，然后可能，最早的老照片也没有拍到过，所以我就只好到当地去问老人啊，就说这个地方原来什么样啊，它这个站房原来大概其这上面写的什么字儿啊，哎。然后他们给我讲完了之后，就是我也是根据他们的描述，还有当地的地形，还有这个可能其他照片的一些边边角角吧，啊，来分析着，哎，给他手绘出来。
哎，吴大爷您好。
哎，大爷，那我还是想问您，就是您，比如说您小时候上那个狼山车站的时候，他那车站里头那铁道有几条啊？就两条吗？
就是这边有一条，和那边有一条。那边一条干什么？那边一条就装那什么，来回倒车呀、啊，装货的。那边原来有个冰窖不是？
冰
靠
冰窖啊？
冰窖
哦，
装冰的。
哦，装那个
装冰子了，装那个水果了，装鱼了，都搁那边装。
哦，
装沙子，那边
沙子，
茶的。哦
哦，
人说那个车站里头就两股铁，
两股。
哦，就是
这股是长的，这股是短的。
短的啊，那个哎，对，我这还有那老照片呢，我给您瞅瞅。您看这个，
以前小
小
哦，小配件儿。
哦，但是您小时候这块也有一间房子，
有了有了，职工的宿舍呢。
上回我听您说什么，原来日本人的什么兵营啊，什么搬运队都在这。
牛肚巷这边就碉堡。
碉堡。
哎，牛肚小巷也人来高。
哦。行了行了，知道，那太谢谢您了。
While his books are helpful, nothing compares to a visit to the site. Wei Wang continues to obtain information about the Jingzhang Railway in hopes of sharing its historical significance with readers.
This is also, 也是我的一大理想吧。啊，为什么呢？就是我觉得，这些个。老的火车呢，是伴随着一代又一代的中国人成长的载体啊。 我呢也是为了就是让更多的人去关注火车和铁路的文化。
In May of this year, Wei Wang published a new book titled Chase the Train.
我其实在四年前就有这个编书的这个想法了，后来也是就是一直没想好这个具体怎么来表述，然后所以就一直在搁置。后来一年之前呢，也是我琢磨着这个事儿必须得抓紧去做啊。大概在今年五月初的时候吧，就把这个写了22万字啊，然后照片大概配了700多幅啊，也是我本来想把这个全国的所有的信息都搁进来，后来人家编辑跟我说这个一本书里头能承载内容就那么些。所以只把这个就是先把东北和华北的这部分内容先给出来。效果行吗？这个印这个
行可以，书印挺好，是我们说印最好的。
哦，嚯，
这是咱那两天在印厂待的
成果啊。
印这书就得去盯。
是啊，
别进展
了。
对，
嗯，
这个哎呀，这设计当时设计的时候说太深了，不太很好。最后他就坚持这种设计，你记不记得呀？
嗯，再深一点就好看了。
The Qinglongqiao train station is right under Ba Da Ling. In Chinese primary school textbooks, it's called the cheese-shaped track. While the Jingzhong Railway was under construction, it lacked capital to further the project. As a result, the building team could only abridge the length of the Ba Da Ling tunnel. To solve the problem, Tian Yo Zhan raised the height of the tunnel entrance. He made the cheese-shaped track in the mountain to allow the trains into the tunnel.While the track was constructed over 100 years ago, it's still an efficient transportation route. The Tianyo Zhan statue at the Qinglongqiao train station pays homage to the resourceful individual.
咱们眼前的这个铜像呢，就是詹公天佑之像。1922年由这个京绥铁路局和中华工程师学会在这儿立的。然后。之所以立在这个青龙桥车站呢，也是詹天佑先生一直心系京张铁路。在铜像的身后呢，是詹天佑先生和夫人的墓。走吧，咱们去瞻仰一下。
This is a photo asked to be taken by Tian Yo Zhan in 1909. Beside it is the photo taken by Wei Wang at the same angle. With over 100 years difference, little has changed. The train room is practically the same, and the only addition is a red door and window. Even with all that has changed over the course of history, some of its beautiful landmarks remain untouched.
These 几块碑呢，是这个京张铁路就是百年以前的这个里程碑，还有这个坡道标。哎，这个前面这几块呢，可以看到写一个32下，就是前面是32/1坡度的下坡，然后呢这个这边还有59公里标，哎，还有这个62公里标，哎，但是它的这个数字呢，不是阿拉伯数字，是中国传统的这个苏州码吧。
The Suzhou numerals, as seen here, were invented by Suzhou businessmen. When Tianyo Zhan designed Jingzhong Railway, all of the construction facilities used traditional Chinese elements. The Suzhou numerals followed the liberation of China, and their use was gradually halted over time.
今年8月份从内蒙的卓资山，哎，给运到这儿来的。卓资山啊，是京绥铁路，其实就京绥铁路就是这个京张铁路的延长线，一直延长到绥远，就是呼和浩特。哎，这块碑呢是可以看到，这个数字是578，578呢，就是距离这个北京的丰台柳村，哎，578公里。
While there are so many different train stations along the course, the one at Qinglong Qiao has always been the favorite of Wei Wang. Whenever he visits, he takes a plethora of photos showcasing different seasons, angles, and parts of the station. No matter when he visits, he always feels there's something new to offer.
其中里边有一个工作人员拿着一本书，无形当中就发现这本书里头有几张清凉车站的老照片。
These are the old photos found by the Chunxin Yang station head. They are an accurate reflection of Qinglong Qiao 78 years ago, and serve as a valuable asset to historical preservation.
王维是我的好朋友，但是这小伙子特别有细心，就把这个。事儿记在心里的以后呢，他就是久经这个周折吧，把这个孙明经老先生呢，这个后人就是他儿子，叫孙建三老先生，把这老先生找着了，就是他父亲当时1937年的6月30号，随这个西北考察团，准备从北京出发到绥远，完了之后呢。这个在清明桥车站这下车有不少人在车站在拍照，当时呢这个车站的站长就看他父亲，就这个照相的一个器材啊跟别人的不一样，走到他父亲跟前就说，能不能当时就是有条件给我们车站洗几张，把这个照片，当时他父亲就答应，这样7天以后呢七七事变就爆发了以后呢，这个相片的事呢就等于放下了。
Ming Jing's son had always remembered the photo promised he'd made at that time. He asked his son, Jin San's son, to contact the train station but couldn't get in touch with the right people.
完了，正好王维知道了这个照片这个事儿以后，跟老先生一说，老先生特别高兴，说我父亲当时就有这么一个愿望，站长也就是这么要求，我父亲也有这么一个愿望，洗几张。
This is a historical moment for both the photographer and the China's railway history. On November 15, 2015, Wei Wang's book, Chase the Train, held its launch with a signing event. He invited two special guests, train conductor Yang and Jin San's son, whose father took photos of the station 78 years ago.
孙老师杨长，这也送给您，
祝贺你，
也是这个角度转上去的1456，
在中国今天之前没有火车名，他告诉人民一个东西，火车是可以审美的，孙明经很厉害，他看了孙明经的照片，他很激动，为什么那个照片好，他的实现可以带到78年以前，
是，
那么再过78年以后，人要想看现在的中国的火车是什么样，你提供的是最新的。
This photo was taken by Wei Wang in 2010 and is the same shot as the photo taken by Ming Jing's son in 1937. Over the years, the commuters got older and retired, but Jingjiang Railway is still young and fresh. His new book launch is a must-visit for train fans. It attracts all ages, from young children to the elderly. Over the years, this mode of transportation has gained national attention, showcasing the resourcefulness and preservation of the Chinese.
Today, 刚刚下火车，还有说是从
新疆来的，你们招下手好吗？得是刚下火车从，这是从张家口来的是吗？小朋友还有从新疆远道而来的，在后边是吧？简直都是火车迷，真火车迷还是假火车迷呢？我们用掌声来欢迎王雷。
首先呢，非常欢迎各位来宾的光临，看到大家这么热情，这个心情也比较激动。这个两年前呢，2013年的11月，就大概这会儿，追火车纪录片播出，然后今年的这个时刻，这个我的这本追火车终于出来了，终于可以跟大家分享我的这些个经历，还有出去的这些个怎么说呢，一些我觉得可以跟大家分享的这些内容了。
In many people's eyes, the train is just another way to commute. For Wei Wang, it's his greatest muse. At his book launch, he brought a Xu Zimun train station model that he made himself. Just like a train, his journey is on the right track.
对于拍火车这件事儿呢，我肯定会一直做下去。我一直是认为坚持做自己喜欢做的事儿才是最幸福的。